Welcome to our guide on electrical safety risk assessment and method assessment in any electrical work environment. Ensuring safety and proper procedure is crucial. Before starting any electrical work, a thorough risk assessment and method assessment must be completed. Safety risk assessment involves identifying potential hazards and evaluating risks associated with the electrical work. The safe LOTO method or lockout tagout is a critical procedure that must be followed to ensure the electrical sources are properly de-energized and cannot be re-energized while work is ongoing. Starting work on any electrical equipment should only be done after implementing the LOTO method. Work should only commence after obtaining a proper work permit. This ensures that all safety procedures are in place before beginning the job. Many times, even when we isolate the energy coming into an equipment, stored energy remains within the equipment. This stored energy can pose a risk if not properly managed. To mitigate this risk, the stored energy must be discharged using appropriate tools before starting any work. Remember to discharge any residual energy carefully to prevent accident. Keep in mind that neither touching nor tampering with any equipment without proper authorization is allowed. Always ensure that you have the necessary permission before handling or making adjustment to any equipment. Following these safety procedures helps protect not only yourself but also your colleague and ensures a safe working environment. By adhering to these guidelines, you contribute to a safer and more efficient workplace. Thank you for joining us on this safety journey. For more information and detailed safety procedure, feel free to reach out or consult with your safety officer. Stay safe, stay informed, and remember, safety first.